Networking is great, both through the more structured meetings. It's a great way to kind of get to know each other, but mostly the informal events, so the lunches, the barbecue, and the drinks at the end are extremely nice, actually, and really open up conversations about anything in life, especially when you have Wimbledon playing on the side.